God, I'm so sorry.
It's all right. We should try that again sometime. Only slower.
Your boyfriend's got a little crush on my guitar.
Oh, he's not my boyfriend. He's just on the payroll.
I've been waiting, wish I was watching you in the daylight. A perfect view, this is always a favorite of mine. Said I don't.
I came here because I thought we were friends. So imagine my surprise to find out that I'm just another guy on the payroll.
Just way too sensitive.
Yeah, that's right.
You are.
I am. Yeah. Put it on me. I'm the problem. I mean, it couldn't possibly be your fault that you don't trust anybody enough to actually be your friend.
That is enough.
No, it's the truth. No. The sad thing is, it's your choice. You choose to live this way. Unattached, unavailable, no commitment to anyone or anything but yourself.
Fine, but if you are not going to stop talking, then you are fired. I don't even know that we're friends. Apparently, I like to be unattached and unavailable.
Right. Well, there's something we have in common. I'm about as unavailable as you can get.
Your hired hand anymore. I mean, I'm your friend, and I'm thinking maybe you came home because you needed one.
Bubbling to the surface when I was supposed to. No, I am not. I don't want to hear your lies.
I might be all the things you said, but I'm not a liar.
Interested in you or your wife or your freaky lifestyle.
I'm not interested in being the empty person you accused me of being. The empty person I've become. I'm not here to apologize or proposition or anything. I'm just here to tell you that.
This
falling in love.